Commotio cordis is one mechanism by which cardiac arrest can be induced. It's a very rare mechanism, and there are many other more common forms of cardiac arrest or precipitants of cardiac arrest, including things like heart attacks, which is the result of a compromised blood flow to the heart that can produce an irregular heart rhythm. Now, commotio cordis is extremely rare. Literally a couple of dozen cases per year in the United States. And a recently published study that looked at a 42-year experience averaged out to about 8 cases per year. Now, who's at risk for commotio cordis? Generally, this occurs in young athletes, typically men, and they're typically participating in sports like baseball or hockey or even football, where a blow to the chest can actually occur, and that blow to the chest can induce an irregular heart rhythm and, again, sudden cardiac death if not properly treated. Now, what's the proper treatment? And this is where the chain of survival comes in place, because a chain has to begin with the first couple of links. And the first couple of links are CPR and making sure that you alert emergency medical services, that is, call 911, and locate and use an automatic external defibrillator, AED, to try and convert that irregular heart rhythm back to a normal rhythm. And as I say, time is precious here. If you want to have meaningful survival, this needs to be done within seconds to minutes.